Naked mole rats don't look like they'd be one of nature's superstars. They're about the size and shape of small sweet potatoes. But naked mole rat is an animal superhero. It shows a few signs of aging, rarely gets cancer, and shrugs off some kinds of pain. If you take away a mouse's oxygen, the mouse is going to die within 20 seconds. If you take away a naked mole rat's oxygen, though, he'll be fine for up to 18 minutes.
Okay, we'll leave him for a couple more minutes.
He has been in the oxygen-free zone for 18 breathtaking minutes.
Now we'll take him out.
A new study has shown that when these strange creatures are deprived of oxygen, their metabolism behaves more like a plant than a mammal. Seriously, what the hell, nature? Unlike all other known mammals, when the brain cells of naked mole rats are deprived of oxygen, they do not run out of energy and die. In fact, naked mole rats can survive for 5 hours at oxygen levels so low a human would die in minutes. And this latest study showed they can endure a ridiculous 18 minutes of total oxygen deprivation by slipping into a sort of vegetative state. Previous studies have shown that naked mole rats conserve energy by slowing their movements, reducing their breathing rate, and dramatically slowing their pulse. They're the only mammals known to survive suffocation through this type of suspended animation. But for a long time, scientists were stumped about how naked mole rats were able to survive these conditions on a cellular level without lasting damage. Usually, the lack of oxygen causes the buildup of harmful metabolites and brain cells to die off. Now, researchers think they have the answer. Instead of sticking to a glucose-based system, which is dependent on oxygen, when a naked mole rat is deprived of oxygen, it switches its metabolism so that its brain cells start burning fructose for energy instead of glucose.
They switch, metabolizing one sugar, which we do normally, which is glucose, to metabolizing another sugar, which is fructose.
Fructose can be turned into energy anaerobically, which means it doesn't require the presence of oxygen to be broken down into cellular energy. Until now, this anaerobic pathway was thought only to be used by plants. To figure this out, researchers exposed naked mole rats to conditions of low oxygen and found an increased amount of fructose in their bloodstream. Other mammals can metabolize fructose in their intestines, but the team showed that, in naked mole rats, fructose was also being funneled into brain cells by fructose pumps that are only found in the intestines of other mammals. To take things further, when fructose was supplied directly to the brains and hearts of naked mole rats and mice, these organs were able to survive using fructose's energy, even without the presence of oxygen. Under the same conditions, the hearts and brains of mice failed. Surprisingly, the naked mole rat's heart performed just as well with fructose as with glucose, suggesting it is just as skilled with one type of metabolism as it is with the other. The study is important not just because it reveals the true biology of these curious creatures, it also raises questions about whether human cells could survive without oxygen. If human cells could rearrange their metabolism in this way, critical organs could be saved when a stroke or infarction occurs. The mysteries of the naked mole rats will continue. No one still knows where the fructose comes from. Perhaps the mole rats have some sort of fructose storage system. If the rodents' bodies somehow produced fructose, that would be even stranger. Strange mole rats, we salute you! If you like this video, then make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more interesting videos in the future. Also, hit the bell icon to stay up to date and be the first one to watch our latest videos. Let us know in the comment box below if you have any suggestions for our future videos.